technical update on the equity markets. The Nifty opened on a flat to positive note and was trading with a positive bias for most part of the day. Post 2:30 in the afternoon, we saw a sharp fall in the Nifty from the day's high, and the Nifty ultimately ended the day on a negative note, down 23 points. The market price was negative with 681 advances to 833 declines. From the Nifty 50 pack, ITC, Ultratech, Cement, Kotak, Grasim were some of the stocks on the gaining side, while HUL, ONGC, Infosys, HDFC Limited, Reliance closed with losses in today's trading session. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, you can observe that after three consecutive daily positive closes, Nifty today has halted that three-day streak and has closed in the negative. Today's high of 8357 now becomes a crucial resistance for the Nifty to surpass. If in the coming trading sessions the Nifty just surpasses this 8357 level, then it shall again face resistance around the 8400 mark, where we have this downward sloping resistance trend line and around the daily upper Bollinger band. So we expect we don't expect today's high to be crossed in the coming trading sessions. In fact, traders can even go short with a stop loss placed at 8357. 8357 is the spot level. So we are expecting the fall. We are expecting a fall in the coming trading sessions, which would then be in line with the pattern of a triangle pattern. What we are expecting that the Nifty is forming. So we are expecting a fall in the coming trading sessions. In today's trading session also, the Nifty has reversed from the 78.6% Fibonacci retracement level. So that is again a confirmation that around this 8357-8365 odd levels, we have a crucial resistance, and that should play out now in the coming trading sessions. So traders can continue or don't have short positions, can go short with a stop loss placed at 8357. Now moving on to the hourly charts, you can observe that the Nifty has faced resistance exactly at the 78.6% retracement level and has sold off from there. The hourly momentum indicator is having a negative crossover. Yesterday we pointed out that the divergence was there, but the daily negative close was missing. In today's trading session, we have now got the daily negative close, and now this divergence should play out. So we are expecting a fall in the Nifty in the coming trading sessions. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty similarly has closed in the negative today. Our sense is that it has completed the retracement of the fall which we have seen, which the Bank Nifty saw from the highs of 19166. For the Bank Nifty, the swing low of 18,479 becomes a level below which traders can initiate short positions in Bank Nifty as well. We expect Nifty and Bank Nifty to trade in sync with each other. So a breach of crucial supports on Bank Nifty shall also lead to a fall in the Bank Nifty. So we are expecting Bank Nifty also to trade with a negative bias. We expect, we feel that the retracement of the fall has completed today. So traders can initiate shorts below 18,479, on the downside 18,261 and 18,261, which is the 40-day moving average, can act as a crucial support. Below that 18,000, which is a psychological mark, can act as crucial support. On the upside, 18,930 and 19,166 are crucial resistances. So overall trends, the view on the Nifty and Bank Nifty remain negative. Today we have got a daily negative close on both these indices, and we expect the selling pressure to come in the coming trading sessions. On the Nifty, crucial supports are placed at 8230, which is the 20-day moving average, and below that 8180. On the upside, 8357, which is today's high, and above that 8445, which is the swing high, are crucial resistances. So that's all for the day. Thank you.